Hello dudes, it's me Alanis, and you're back with yet another Windcraft quest guide. And today we're taking a look at Tunnel Trouble. It's a level minimum 5 quest, it's here at Deathless, and all we have to do is talk to Captain Fenner. So let's go talk to him. Have your orders, recruit, carry them out. Oh yeah, I accidentally talked to him already, so all we have to do now is head down this cave and talk to Miner Linton. Ah, recruit, you must be the one Captain Fenner sent. Well, let's get started then. Come on. Help me clear this debris. Just walk up to it and give it a good shove for me. Punch it. And it should be gone. Nice job. Let's move cautiously. We don't really know what's down here. Okay, let's follow him. Wait, do you hear that? Ah, monsters. Do your job, soldier. Oh, all I have to do now is kill the monsters. There we go. It's all of them. Come on. What? Ah, that cave-in just blocked the path. Defend me while I'll try to make a hole. So he's gonna mine here. All you have to do is kill some zombies. But be careful. It doesn't hurt to bring a few potions, but you know, they don't spawn in big groups. So you don't have to keep it up. I think I'm halfway there. Okay. Come on. Come on. Kill these last guys. I think we're done. Ah, I can see the other side. Just a little more. Now the big groups here. Come on. Kill them all. Got it. I made a hole. Quickly. Let's go before we're overrun. Hurry. This cave, it barely seems worth the trouble to me. This wall debris is much too big for us to be able to move. What do we do now? Well, that's true. Wait, what? Maybe if we... Wait, what? What's happening to the wall right there? Well, this is a little awkward. I'll just go. Who in the world was that? You can go check that hole if you want, but I'll stay here and try to think of a solution to this debris. Hello, Drail? Oh, didn't expect you to follow me. Well, hi. This will sound mad, but I'm Drail, and I'm on a mission to free these cows from the enslavement of Katoa Ranch. Those farmers stole those cows. They're scared. Wait, they're sacred animals. Now, they're about to turn them into steak. If you were to help me, maybe I could help you. Go free those innocent cows from enslavement. Gosh, I wish I was a cow. Okay. What I have to do now is enter. Take a look at everything. Ah, good to see my cows. All in all tip-top shape. Welp, time to feed the townsfolk again. Open the gates to the cow pens to free them. Don't let the farmer see you. Take a look where he's looking. Then run. Open. And open. Oh, he's looking this way. Sneak. He's looking the other way now. Run. Open. Oh. Oh. Be careful. Hey. What do you think you're doing down here? This is private property, you know. You were caught. Try again. Okay. First he goes this way, and it looks that way. Run. Oh, I got caught again. What do you think you're doing down here? This is private property, you know. Looks like you freed the cows successfully. You should return back to Drail. You feed them all, and back to Drail. Thank you so much. But we're not done yet. We need to get these cows out of the province. There's a small opening behind me. Go through it and help me get these cows on a raft to Gavel. Okay. There's the raft. Help me push it for the cows. Click. There we go. And that should do it. Be free, my friends. A new life awaits. Why is that on his back? Again, thank you so much for what you have done to this day. These cows deserve a better life than being a farm animals. How long have you been helping this lunatic steal cows? You realize you should probably head back to Linton. Okay. So, all you do now is head back to this cave, enter, and back to the cave-in. Miner Linton. Recruit, what took you so long? I've been waiting for an hour. What were you doing? You helped some crazy cow-obsessed lunatic steal cows from the local farm? Recruit, that's against the law, you know. Oh, what do I care? Silly bovine mists. Either way, we still don't have any means to get rid of this giant pile of rubble. Hello again, friend. Do you hear? Did I hear you needed help? Well, no fear. Cows, to me. What in the world? Since you helped me with my problem, I thought I should repay that favor by helping you. Well, see ya. Oh, nice to meet you, Miner. Now, let's get going, my cows. What just happened? Am I seeing things? You know what? I don't want to know. Anyway, why don't you go on ahead? I'll be here guarding this passage so nothing else bad happens to it. It was an honor to adventure with you, recruit. Okay. And all we have to do now is head through the cave. Oh. Area discovered. Well. Oh. That's... Here we are, outside of Dauntless. Wow. Sergeant Clafton. Recruit, Captain Fenner told me to meet you here. Said if you came out the side of the tunnel, then you completed your mission. You did a great deed today, soldier. We can now use this cave to travel easily between Ragni and Dauntless. Great job. 300 experience points, 55 emeralds, and access to fast travel between Ragni and Dauntless by using the cave. Anyways, that was it for the Tunnel Trouble. Goodbye!